So Hiroki Hayakawa was received his bachelor's in EE and information engineering from Nagaoka University of Technology, and now he is a master's student at the same university in the same field. And this will be a talk, which I wonder if it is a follow-on on, yes, that's right, this is a very, very interesting display. So this is a projection type 3D display using a spinning screen, and over the last year or two, we have been privileged to get updates on this interesting electromechanical device. Have fun, thank you.
Thank you, Chairman. Good morning, everyone. I'm Hiroki Hayakawa from Nagaoka University of Technology. Today, I'd like to talk about projection type 3D display using spinning screen. Here is the outline of this presentation. First, I will talk about introduction. In recent years, image techniques using stereoscopic images such as 3D movies, 3D TVs, and virtual reality headsets have been developed. Stereoscopic images are interesting and can attract attention. The current developments in information technology and computer science have driven an increasing demand for 3D displays. Augmented reality represented by head-up display and Pokemon Go is also becoming popular. It is interesting and can attract attention. In addition, it can display additional information about real object and emphasize information. Therefore, we consider 3D display that combines stereoscopic images with augmented reality. We consider that it will be highly effective when applied to advertising and exhibition applications. This figure is image of application example. For example, example application replaces the glass of a store window with 3D display. Therefore, stereoscopic image and additional information can be displayed to attract attention. In this study, we aim to make effective use of window areas such as store window and exhibition booths. There are several characteristics required for the application example 3D display. First, an observer can observe with the naked eye without using special goggles. Second, multiple people can observe at the same time. Third, this 3D display requires a large screen. And fourth, the screen needs to be transparent to achieve augmented reality. Fifth, the device needs to be scaled down to easy install 3D display. The purpose of this study is to realize 3D display that meets these characteristics. The first previous study is large screen, multi-projection 3D display that allows multiple people to observe at the same time with the naked eye. This display uses projector array to reproduce the image from each viewpoint and display stereoscopic image. One projector and one viewpoint correspond. However, installation and adjustment are complicated because a large number of projectors are used and the device scale becomes large. Since the image is projected from behind the screen, this 3D display cannot superimpose the image on real objects. Next is the second previous study. This is a multi-projection 3D display that can be observed by multiple people at the same time with the naked eye. This 3D display can superimpose the image on real objects by using transparent curved anisotropic diffuser. However, installation and adjustment are complicated because a large number of projectors are used and the device scale becomes large. Finally, the third previous study is time division projection 3D display that allows multiple people to observe at the same time with naked eye. This display consists of a single high-speed projector and a diffusing mirror. This display stereoscopic images by switching projected images in accordance with the rotation of screen. However, this study does not assume large screen. Since the image is projected from behind the screen, this 3D display cannot superimpose the image on real object. From the above, application examples of this study cannot be realized by previous study. Second, I will talk about our previous study. Our previous study consists of single high-speed projector and active scanning screen. The active scanning screen has mechanism to scan by reflected light rays. The screen scans light rays by swing screen. In addition, this screen has the characteristic of spectral reflection in the horizontal direction and diffuse reflection in the vertical direction. In our previous study, the direction of light rays reflected by screen changes as screen swings. By switching the projected image according to direction of reflection of this ray, different images can be displayed depending on the viewing position. The screen swinging mechanism consists of lever crank mechanism, parallel crank mechanism, and one motor. This screen swings using the motor and lever crank mechanism. The swinging motion of screen is transmitted to other screens by parallel crank mechanism. The screen must be transparent to superimpose the image on real object. The screen must reflect light rays from projector and transmit light rays from behind the screen. Therefore, the screen transparency is achieved by placing metal wires with gap. The metal wire reflects light rays from projector, and the gap allows light rays behind the screen to pass. However, there is a problem with our previous study that the displayed image flickers. The reason for this is that the screen vibrates by swinging mechanism and the scanning speed cannot be increased. The screen mechanism is changed from swinging mechanism to spinning mechanism. Therefore, it is considered that G-screen does not reciprocating motion and G vibration of screen can be reduced. Third, I will talk about proposed method. In this study, we propose 3D display using single high-speed projector and spinning mirror scanner array. The spinning mirror scanner array consists of many long and thin mirror screen scanners, each of which spins. Therefore, the light rays from projector can be scanned. I will explain about the spinning mirror scanner in detail. I focus on one spinning mirror scanner. The mirror scanner is like long and thin polygon mirror and scans light rays as shown in the figure. It scans one horizontal line on one mirror surface. Reflection range of light rays change depending on the number of size of mirror. The reflection range of light rays decreases as the number of size of mirror scanner increases. For example, as shown in the figure, if it is a rectangle, it scans light rays in range of about 180 degrees. If it is hexagon, it scans light rays in range of about 120 degrees. The scanning speed of light rays scans one horizontal line at 60 Hz so that it does not flicker. The screen must scan light rays horizontally and display images vertically regardless of the height of the viewpoint. Therefore, each surface of spinning screen mirror scanner array spherically reflects light rays in the horizontal direction and diffusely reflects light rays in the vertical direction. The screen must be transparent to superimpose the image on real object. The screen transparency is achieved by installing long and thin spinning mirror scanner with gap. The spinning mirror scanner array reflects light rays from projector, and the gap allows light rays behind the screen to pass. Fourth, I will talk about simulation. The simulation parameters are shown in the table. The purpose of this simulation was to verify that the proposed method could display 3D images. The simulation result is shown in the figure. Image B is an image viewed from front of the screen. Images A and C are images observed when moving 15 degrees left and right from front of screen. From the simulation results, it was confirmed that the appearance of image changes depending on observation position, and that it can be displayed in 3D dimensions. Fifth, I will talk about prototype. When making the actual machine, we considered the necessary conditions and problems. It is necessary to install long and similar scanner at small pitch and speed. There are some problems in the production of actual machine. First, the mirror scanner is long and thin, so the mirror scanner can twist and warp when spun. Next, since the mirror scanner is installed at small pitch, the drive unit must be small. Finally, all mirror scanners need to be spun synchronously. We designed prototypes that considered methods to solve these problems. First, a motor is installed on each mirror scanner. Therefore, a permanent magnet synchronous motor is used as a small drive unit. Next, the mirror scanner is spun from the top and bottom of screen by motor, so as not to be twisted. Therefore, motors are installed the top and bottom of each mirror scanner. Finally, the mirror scanner pulls on the spring to prevent warp. Finally, I will talk about conclusion. In conclusion, we propose projection type 3D display using spinning screen. From simulations, it was confirmed that the proposed method could display 3D images. We designed the prototype by considering problems in making actual machine. In future work, we make the prototypes that we design. We consider the warp and twist of mirror scanner. Thank you for listening.
Let's please thank the speaker.